The idea for us to open these restaurants was to be able to provide a five-star experience to Jewish or anybody who wants to try kosher food.
It's really hard to get a lot of products, especially the meats and the cheeses, that sort of thing. But in terms of actually opening a kitchen, you can open a kitchen, but then you need to have the rabbi with you. And there are not many rabbis here, so hence we had to bring in a rabbi for this specific task.